You know, it's my pleasure to welcome the Honorable President of the Congress of El Salvador, the Consul General of El Salvador, to New York, and it's my honor to welcome them to the office of the All-American Political Party, as well as the President of the It's a pleasure to have them in our office, and another dignitary who came to meet and greet. Friends of the good health, as well as the honorable judges, the appellate court, Lanny Austin, Chris Quinn, and others.
Absolutely. You know, in El Salvador, we are a
lady from the United States.
Yeah, a lady, yeah.
The other two districts.
Honorable delegate.
First Latina on the U.S. Supreme Court.
Okay, ready?
Like a two human beings, she's not, she's no pretension.
Cheese?
Sort of everybody else.